that from day one of Zoo in our classroom. I'll show you a recap of what we did already, but yeah, my name's Sophia, welcome back, and if you're new here, I do vlogs, challenges, I tell you guys about my Natural Deluxe skincare line, and yeah, I'm just giving you guys a little bit of insight on what I do on a daily, because I am a pre-K teacher, so yeah, life. If you don't see me on YouTube, this is what I'm doing every day. So yeah, today is the, what's today's date?
The
11th. I have vacation next week, so I want to get most of these things done this week because we still have one more week to actually like do things, but we finally got our class list. So, just send everything up. I am going to work on laminating our calendar and finishing up some boards. So, yeah, I will ask you guys a little bit. So, I have a question right now. I have one more border coming in for our boards. So, I have these three. I'm going to show you what I need help with. So, have these three, right? And I'll show you what we already did for the boards and just everything that we already did so far. So we finished this. It's a birthday board. And you can see how I layered the yellow and the green on the burlap background. So that's one board. Then I have this board where I did a yellow background with the green on the back and then the black and gray on top of it. This is the parent-teacher board. So I'm trying to figure out what border I should do around this one over there, that one, and this one. I have one more border coming in, and yeah. Right now I'm just gonna laminate all the calendar stuff and put that in place and then do this one.
Original Batman. She give me bummy heart, say she give me bummy heart. Fine girl, I call me nummy heart.
For now, I put up those. My coworker is still working on the border. I mean, the. What are you working on?
Labels.
She's still working on labels.
I told you I forgot like three. Sorry. Someone came up here and was distracting us.
Yeah, we were talking to our coworkers, but this is how she's doing it.
Progress, still we got me, draw my soon. I'm getting in my soon. I'm gonna go where my blessings day.
fancy life. I don't want to live a fast life. Oluwa ba mi se o. Ko je ki ko rede o. Say now your hand is there o. They make you bless my way. As I know we like so. Whoa, whoa, yeah. Make I know carry last so. Baba, as I know we like so. Adibego.
To do, but I wasn't sure what border to put around them. I'm waiting for one more border. It's gray. I just don't know exactly what kind of gray. So for that board, the small burlap, I was thinking this green and for that yellow one, maybe just this yellow, or it might fit on that one. I'm not sure, because I don't have much left in that. And then I have this one. And then I have that board. So yeah, I don't know what to do. So my question was here. I have this board, that board, these two boards, but only these borders so far, and I have one more to come. So I think I know what I'm gonna do for all of them now. So I think the green one's gonna go here, the black and gray one's gonna go here, and the one out there, and then the yellow is gonna go, this is gonna have the yellow border for the job board. Gonna be our sign in names. So she's gonna do like a yellow background, and it's going to go right here. So when they come in, see home, when they come in, they're gonna take their names and put it on the bottom where it says school. And that is our sign-in area when you first walk in. This is our write-in center. So we have the papers, but this will all get organized sooner or later. And then we have the cubby tags to do. And then these tags, we give them all a pencil box. And then they have their own. This is our circle time. I'm cutting out the letters the numbers and the months for this. It's different this year. Like this year we did today is, yesterday was, and whatnot. But then we're gonna have this instead. And we'll do the days of the week when we're actually first come in, September. Yeah, we start off with learning the days of the week song and blah 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 for circle, get them engaged before we start, lessons. And then here is gonna be where we have the letter of the week displayed and things like that. This is our rules. Rules, they're gonna have to sign it on the bottom. We'll add a piece of paper on the bottom and they'll all sign it just to know that that's your terms and agreement for our classroom. And yeah, it's coming along, and I'm excited to see what's at the end. We have this little fence thing, and I might add it to this board as well. I'm not sure yet. But then we have these little flowers, decor. I also have more decor stuff to put around the classroom. So, yeah.
Follow me.